Jimmy, aren't you scared it's gonna hurt?
Oh, of course not, Carl. With my pain transference helmet, any pain I might experience gets transferred to somebody else.
Wow, neat. But who?
Okay, Jimmy, you're first.
Okay, Doc, let me have it. Ow! What's wrong with you, Cindy? This? Ow! My be Did you see Cindy in class today, Ralph? She looked like she had a mom, didn't she?
Hey, Jimmy, can I see that helmet thingy again?
Yeah, I thought you had it.
Uh-oh.
Hi, Cindy. Can we talk about this?
No.